Ah, damn it. We're not even gonna get in caution because I hit a button. Seriously? 8:10? Terrible sync time. Gotten way better sync times than that. Friend. Whose enemy is that? Is the street like, in the old RE3, the street worth the crash where, you know, later Leon and Clark crash, that's in the game, isn't it? Or is it not? I can't even remember now. I thought there was something. I'm even thinking of something else. Yeah, I wonder if that's in... I haven't really paid enough attention to see. I don't think it's in this one. Oh yeah, you could look out the gateway with Carlos, I guess, and see what's out there. Hey, Red Zoro. Doing all right. How you been doing?
よし、もう大丈夫だ。この先に生存者を集めてる。この先、あの怪物を知ってるの？いや、あんなやつ初めて見た。でもゾンビとは違う。明確な意思を持って行動してる。好みじゃないから。お断りよ、あなたに譲る。
ここまで来たな、アジナ。俺らはアンブレラのバイオハザード対策部、通称
UBC です。アンブレラ？ちょっと冗談でしょ？あなたたちがこの全てを引き起こした。落ち着けよ。何のことだ？別に信じなくてもいい。だがまずはシェルターに行こう。なあ、行こう。ここだ。
That was too close. You were almost a
Red Zoro. Thanks so much for the 4 months, Red Zoro. To Jill or not to Jill? Definitely Jill. To Jill, I mean. I should get the mod that turns Jill into Claire for fun. Oh, I was actually gonna get bit this time. That's okay. A VIP for Zoro. How many VIPs do I am I allowed to have? Biddy? Damn. I can dodge. I can do it. I can't do it. Not in fine. I need to be in caution. VIP all the flounders? That's what I do on caution, but when I do it on fine, like I was just trying to like bait his attacks that time, but I didn't dodge. That zombie was far enough away, it wasn't too bad. So the follow 12 forever, I think. And VIP for Zoro. No flounder command. Had enough of them doggos today. Whoa, did you see that boost? The massive dog boost. Hello, Clyde. I cannot dodge because I'm in fine. I can't dodge him. I just can't. Robopog. Do I need to try the basement music on this game? Go that way, dude. Good bug. Just 99% of your recess. Hey, Jeremy. Get away from me. There is something to looking at them. There definitely is. That was close. That was gonna be a grab. Was pretty good. Like, you just can't hope for, like, you want perfection, but you can't really hope for it. You definitely want to leave the substation in caution. Please drop here, Nemi. Good boy. Oh, too early. What am I doing? Whoops.
Set the key.
It's a good thing Perfect Dodge has never stopped looking cool. There is that. Wow. The golds are getting there. Usually when you have like well over a minute between your PB and your summer best, you should be easily getting a PB. And technically my PB is actually 5205. Like, I can get all the good splits. I just gotta put them together. Do some 5-6-5-4. That'll do it. Time for the meme. Only the inventory wasn't a meme. You like that triple dodge on the first good guy though? I think it's cool. It's a Failmore special. None of us actually like these guys. Especially when you first start running, you're just gonna like die to these things over and over. Hey Yuji, going okay? And if we can just finish this run, it'd be fantastic. More gold. My head.
知能があるの。
There's a spot on the ground I look at. Whoa. That was an aim dodge. Like, that was... I was just trying to stair skate. You could clip that triple dodge if you go back, I guess. Probably worthwhile. Some other people might want it too. What? I didn't mean to dodge there. Oh boy. That was awful. I didn't even realize I did dodge there until after I picked up the thing. Please let me through the door. Step in. Please don't shoot me, Nimmy. Okay. That's not good. Free lower DA. Good DA manip. Get punched in the back of the head. What if, like, the bruises and scars you got in this game just stuck throughout the whole game, and then you got to see at the end how badly you did? Like, it just shows a bandage, a certain amount of bandages on Jill at the end based on how bad you did. Just curious. Oh, he didn't push me through. Oops. My DA is really low. I don't really need to do this, but it's okay. We'll definitely get rid of the one clip for the inventory. Wonder why we can't skip this. I wonder why radio calls freeze time and this does not freeze time. There are many things I wonder. I have no answers. $7,500 DA is nice. Nice so far. That's what we want. Ah, man, he puts his hand on the door from so far away. Alright, Carlos, please make it out of here. Oh man, this guy's awake early. Take it. Could have been worse. Somehow, we're still alive. Unfortunately, I'm dealing with a gold split here. Well, not here. On Nemi 2, I've got a gold split. It's not a perfect gold split, though. It's certainly beatable. It's just, will I beat it? Happened on my last one too. Even lower DA, sub 7 DA. The hell. We gotta get the meme shot. Why'd he get up? Okay. This is actually... Lost 10 seconds? Jesus. I didn't even feel really that much, like, slower than my other fight. Thought I did okay. I need to work on this fight, though.
救出だろう。無茶するなよ。俺も。
相手を捨てる暇はない。
Nice potato aim. Oh my god. Such an idiot. Yeah, I was doing that, but everyone else is just shooting her, so I was like, okay, I'll just shoot her. And then I missed. Now, putting two herbs in my inventory does put this key in a nicer spot, for what that's worth. At least I had time save there. Time save all over the place, I guess. The only problem with two herbs in my inventory is you have to be more careful when picking stuff up in the fight, assuming I don't need one of these herbs. Now that card is in a worse spot. Mr. YOLO, here we go. That's different. Are we okay? I don't actually know. It's fine. This room in general. This guy never used to be in my way. It was just the lab vest lady, but now he's been in my way a lot. That happened to me on the last run too, so I think.
More.
Hey, Thunderdog. Okay. Damn. They were all dead. Carlos. More gold. We're getting better. Oops, shot an extra bullet anyway. Tried to count, couldn't do it. Yep. Run is still real, too. I can't tell if dodging into these things is worth it, or if it like messes. Hey, Sergey. Oh, I got a little scared. Oh, he's gonna hit me. What? I'm in danger already? Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Hunter combos are just garbage. I mean, we can still get a valid PB out of this because my PB is really 52. But getting a sub 51 would have been so nice. Come on, Jill, you need a healing factor. What a disaster. We're still PB pace. I mean, we're way ahead of PB pace. We're still on pace to beat these splits, which is a fake PB. Jesus. What? What is that? How do I still get... How does that happen? My phantom mind came back. Like, why does this only happen to me? The dude just tanked it. I mean, it wasn't, at least it wasn't three zombies that did nothing to, but I don't understand. I don't know if you've seen my other clip, Big Baby Loops, but I don't get it. Are you kidding me? How is this possible? That mine was on it and did nothing. I've never seen this stuff happen to other people. Whatever. It's insanity. That's two mines that just didn't do anything. I mean, maybe they did damage, but it just doesn't matter if they don't work. I got two phantom mines. Mines that just didn't do anything. Didn't stagger them at all. Are you kidding me? This whole lab is a joke. Pick it up. Wow. This game just hates me. What? What is he doing? I don't understand. Are you kidding me? Yeah, knife is useless in this game. Well placed zombies there. At least this run is valid, I guess. Yeah, the knife just doesn't work the same at all. Yeah, in RE2 they wanted to have a knife that could do multiple hits in general, but I don't know why they tied it to FPS. Or why it's tied to FPS. In this game it's not even designed to be able to do multiple hits. Yeah. Just a completely different design. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they did. Like, if you had a... They wanted good knife swings to do more damage than bad knife swings.
かれるわけにはいかない。カルロスが奴を止めてくれれば。まだ追いつける。奴を捕らえられる。
Well, it's still, I guess it's my first sub 52, but this could have easily been sub 51. There's so much time save in the lab now.